Hello friends, welcome back to our channel FoodTech360. In this video, we have created Food Safety Officer Exam Model Question Paper. It includes 100 MCQs as per the syllabus. Explanation will be given for the part Mental Ability and Test of Reasoning. So watch till the end to get a clear picture of the question pattern. So without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. DASH is the process of breaking down of complex matter into simpler ones with aid of enzymes and bacteria. Options: A. Standardization, B. Fortification, C. Fermentation, D. Food formulation. Correct answer: C. Fermentation. Question number 2. DASH reduces the pH of honey to the acidic range and makes inhospitable for microbes. Options: A. Gluconic acid, B. Citric acid, C. Ascorbic acid, D. Aspartic acid. Correct answer: A. Gluconic acid. Question number 3. DASH treatment is also called as flash pasteurization. Options: A. LTLT, B. HTST, C. UHT, D. None of above. Correct answer: B. HTST. Question number 4. Water activity can be defined by DASH. Options: A. Newton's law, B. Raoult's law, C. Rankine's law, D. Kelvin's law. Correct answer: B. Raoult's law. Question number 5. Which part of spray dryer which collects the dry powder from the drying chamber? Options: A. Cyclone separator, B. Blower, C. Atomizer, D. None of above. Correct answer: A. Cyclone separator. Question number 6. Commonly used refrigerant in household refrigerators. Options: A. Nitrogen, B. Freon, C. Carbon dioxide, D. NH3. Correct answer: B. Freon. Question number 7. Fermentation involved in mango pickle production is DASH. Options: A. Butyric acid, B. Lactic acid, C. Acetic acid, D. Alcoholic. Correct answer: B. Lactic acid. Question number 8. In irradiation method, food is preserved due to DASH. Options: A. Increase of temperature, B. Decrease of moisture content, C. Change in pH of food, D. Mutation in microorganisms. Correct answer: D. Mutation in microorganisms. Question number 9. Commonly used chemical preservative in bakery is DASH. Options: A. Benzoyl, B. Propionate, C. Ascorbate, D. Acetic acid. Correct answer: B. Propionate. Question number 10. HP processing of fruits and vegetables means. Options: A. High performance, B. High pressure, C. High pasteurization, D. None of above. Correct answer: B. High pressure. Question number 11. DASH is used as chelating agent in canned seafoods. Options: A. Polyphosphates, B. Sorbic acid, C. Citric acid, D. None of above. Correct answer: A. Polyphosphates. Question number 12. Stimulating effect of coffee is due to DASH. Options: A. Caffeol, B. Caffeon, C. Caffeine, D. Tannin. Correct answer: C. Caffeine. Question number 13. A considerable part of phosphorus in cereals is present in the form of DASH. Options: A. Phosphates, B. Phosphatase, C. Phytin, D. None of above. Correct answer: C. Phytin. Question number 14. Anti-nutritional factor in tea is DASH. Options: A. Caffeine, B. Tannin, C. Phytates, D. Oxalates. Correct answer B. Tannin. Question number 15. A container that is sealed completely against the ingress of gas and vapor is called dash. Options A. Aseptic, B. Septic, C. Hermetic, D. Hydraulic. Correct answer C. Hermetic. Question number 16. Turbidity of water is due to dash. Options A. Iron content, B. Manganese content, C. Calcium content, D. Suspended colloidal matters. Correct answer D. Suspended colloidal matters. Question number 17. ISO 14001 is related to management of. Options A. Food safety, B. Environment, C. Energy, D. Food quality. Correct answer B. Environment. Question number 18. Which of the following is specifically related to fruits and vegetables? Options A. FPO, B. FSCI, C. AGMAR, D. All of above. Correct answer A. FPO. Question number 19. 80:20 rule can be also be called as dash. Options A. Fishbone diagram, B. Pareto analysis, C. Scatter diagram, D. Histogram. Correct answer B. Pareto analysis. Question number 20. GHP in food industry stands for. Options A. Good housekeeping practices, B. Good homekeeping practices, C. Good healthy practices, D. Good hygiene practices. Correct answer D. Good hygiene practices. Question number 21. What is the freezing point of milk? Options A. 0 degree Celsius, B. Minus 0.55 degree Celsius, C. Minus 1 degree Celsius, D. Minus 1.55 degree Celsius. Correct answer B. Minus 0.55 degree Celsius. Question number 22. Soft fats in milk fats are dash. Options A. Lauric and stearic, B. Capric and lauric, C. Oleic and butyric, D. Oleic and lauric. Correct answer C. Oleic and butyric. Question number 23. Yogurts contains mixed lactic acid culture containing. Options A. Lactobacillus bulgaricus and Streptococcus thermophilus, B. Lactobacillus bulgaricus and Propionibacterium, C. Lactobacillus bulgaricus and Lycorostoc, D. None of the above. Correct answer A. Lactobacillus bulgaricus and Streptococcus thermophilus. Question number 24. Yellow color of milk fat is due to the presence of. Options A. Vitamin D, B. Carotenoids, C. Calcium, D. Folic acid. Correct answer B. Carotenoids. Question number 25. Test for proper pasteurization of milk is based on the activity of which enzyme? Options A. Lactase, B. Diastase, C. Phosphatase, D. Catalase. Correct answer C. Phosphatase. Question number 26. Where is the byproduct in the manufacture of dash? Options A. Skimmed milk, B. Butter, C. Cheese, D. Yogurt. Correct answer C. Cheese. Question number 27. Scalding is done in the processing of dash. Options A. Fish, B. Poultry, C. Fruits, D. Meat. Correct answer B. Poultry. Question number 28. PSE as it relates to pork carcass stands for. Options A. Pale stale exudative, B. Pale soft exudative, C. Pork soft exudative, D. Pork stale exudative. Correct answer B. Pale soft exudative. Question number 29. Which of the following is a USDA meat grade for poultry? options A, US number 1, B, grade C, C, prime, D, curve. Correct answer B, grade C. Question number 30. Postmortem stiffness of muscles is called dash. Options A, tremor, B, muscle spasm, C, rigor mortis, D, none of above. Correct answer C, rigor mortis. Question number 31. My egg, my price, my life is the slogan of. Options A, National Egg Coordination Committee, B, World Egg Organization, C, International Egg Commission, D, none of above. Correct answer A, National Egg Coordination Committee. Question number 32. Chickens lay eggs on successive days is known as. Options A, paws, B, clutches, C, persistency, D, none of above. Correct answer B, clutches. Question number 33. The main phospholipid in egg yolk. Options A, liverine, B, phosphatine, C, lecithin, D, none of above. Correct answer C, lecithin. Question number 34. Eggs are poor source of which of the following vitamin? Options A, ascorbic acid, B, riboflavin, D, tocopherol, D, none of above. Correct answer A, ascorbic acid. Question number 35. Brownish tint of some eggshells is due to. Options A, ovoporphyrin, B, porphyrin, C, ovocyan, D, none of these. Correct answer A, ovoporphyrin. Question number 36. Food Safety and Standards Act 2006 contains dash number of chapters. Options A, 9, B, 10, C, 11, D, 12. Correct answer D, 12. Question number 37. According to FSSA, dash shall be responsible for inspection of food business, drawing samples and sending them to food analyst for analysis. Options A, food safety officer, B, designated officer, C, assistant commissioner, D, commissioner. Correct answer A, food safety officer. Question number 38. NABL stands for. Options A, National Analytical Board for Laboratories, B, National Accreditation Board for Testing and Certification of Laboratories, C, National Analytical Board for Testing and Calibration of Laboratories, D, National Accreditation Board for Testing and Calibration of Laboratories. Correct answer D, National Accreditation Board for Testing and Calibration of Laboratories. Question number 39. According to FSSA, penalty for failure to comply with the directions of food safety officer may extend it to. Options A, 1 lakh rupees, B, 2 lakh rupees, C, 3 lakh rupees, D, 5 lakh rupees. Correct answer B, 2 lakh rupees. Question number 40. According to FSSA, punishment for interfering with seized items shall be imprisonment up to dash and fine up to dash. Options A, 6 months and 1 lakh rupees, B, 6 months and 2 lakh rupees, C, 1 year and 1 lakh rupees, D, 1 year and 3 lakh rupees. Correct answer B, 6 months and 2 lakh rupees. Question number 41. The head office of the Food Authority is located at. Options A, Delhi, B, Mumbai, C, Hyderabad, D, Noida. Correct answer A, Delhi. Question number 42. Under the scheme of CRPC, the original jurisdiction to take cognizance of an offence is vested in. Options A, the Court of Sessions, B, the Court of Magistrate, C, the High Court, D, all of above. Correct answer B, the Court of Magistrate. Question number 43. The procedure for trial before sessions a court is provided under sections. Options A, 260 to 265 CRPC, B 238 to 250 CRPC, C 251 to 259 CRPC, D 225 to 237 CRPC. Correct answer, D 225 to 237 CRPC. Question number 44. Under section 436 of CRPC, bail can be granted by options A by police, B by magistrate, C by the police and magistrate, D none of these. Correct answer C by the police and magistrate. Question number 45. Indian Evidence Act applies to options A proceedings before tribunals, B proceedings before the arbitrator, C judicial proceedings in courts, D all of these. Correct answer C judicial proceedings in courts. Question number 46. According to section 65 of Indian Evidence Act 1872, the secondary evidence can be admitted in dash exceptional cases. Options A 9, B 7, C 5, D 3. Correct answer B 7. Question number 47. Which of the following sections of the Indian Evidence Act 1872 gives provisions regarding proof as to electronic signatures? Options A section 67, B section 67A, C section 67B, D section 67C. Correct answer B section 67A. Question number 48. Indian Evidence Act was drafted by options A Lord Macaulay, B Sir James F. Stephen, C Huxley, D Sir Henry Summermain. Correct answer B Sir James F. Stephen. Question number 49. Which of the following is the non-reducing sugar? Options A glucose, B fructose, C lactose, D sucrose. Correct answer D sucrose. Question number 50. The amino acid found in protein structure is dash. Options A proline, B threonine, C arginine, D lysine. Correct answer A proline. Question number 51. The starch gelatinization temperature depends on the degree of cross-linking of the dash. Options A amylase, B gel, C emulsion, D amylopectin. Correct answer D amylopectin. Question number 52. Dash is an exclusively synthetic form of vitamin D. Options A cholecalciferol, B calciferol, C ergocalciferol, D retinol. Correct answer C ergocalciferol. Question number 53. Fatty acids which occur in natural fats are usually dash. Options A monocarboxylic, B dicarboxylic, C polycarboxylic, D tricarboxylic. Correct answer A monocarboxylic. Question number 54. Which of the following is not a component of dietary fiber? Options A cellulose, B pectin, C lignin, D agar. Correct answer D agar. Question number 55. HPLC include dash chromatography. Options A partition, B adsorption, C ion exchange, D all of the options. Correct answer D all of the options. Question number 56. Dash is used as adsorbent in TLC. Options A calcium silicate, B sodium silicate, C silica gel, D all of the options. Correct answer C silica gel. Question number 57. Butter or ghee is adulterated with the addition of options A mineral oil, B castor oil, C common salt, D vanaspati. Correct answer D. Vanaspati. Question number 58. Dash test is used to determine percentage fat in milk. Options A. Iodine, B. Phosphatase test, C. Lactometer test, D. Gerber test. Correct answer D. Gerber test. Question number 59. Dash is present in canned foods if no proper heat is applied. Options A. E. coli, B. Clostridium botulinum, C. Staphylococcus, D. Pseudomonas. Correct answer B. Clostridium botulinum. Question number 60. The most predominant bacteria responsible for spoilage of fish. Options A. Cladosporium, B. Pseudomonas, C. Serratia, D. None of above. Correct answer B. Pseudomonas. Question number 61. Green mold rot in fruits and vegetables is caused by. Options A. Aspergillus, B. Cladosporium, C. Trichoderma, D. All of above. Correct answer C. Trichoderma. Question number 62. In which part of the following phase bacterial cells multiply and increase in number? Options A. Lag phase, B. Log phase, C. Stationary phase, D. None of above. Correct answer B. Log phase. Question number 63. In animal feeding experiments, the weight gained per gram of protein consumed is called. Options A. Net protein ratio, B. Protein efficiency ratio, C. Net protein utilization, D. Biological value. Correct answer B. Protein efficiency ratio. Question number 64. Food poisoning occurs due to inadequate processing or poor handling of processed food articles. The most dangerous food poisoning organism is. Options A. Salmonella typhosa, B. Clostridium perfringens, C. Staphylococcus aureus, D. Clostridium botulinum. Correct answer D. Clostridium botulinum. Question number 65. Mustard seeds are adulterated with. Options A. Argemin seeds, B. Papaya seeds, C. Black stones, D. Grass seeds. Correct answer A. Argemin seeds. Question number 66. Compound responsible for antimicrobial activity of clove is dash. Options A. Eugenol, B. Cinnamaldehyde, C. Camphene, D. Terpinol. Correct answer A. Eugenol. Question number 67. Ripening of fruit require dash. Options A. Enzymes, B. Hormones, C. CO2, D. Oxygen. Correct answer A. Enzymes. Question number 68. In drying of fruits, which chemical is used to minimize browning? Options A. Carbon dioxide, B. Sulfur dioxide, C. Benzene, D. Chlorophyll. Correct answer B. Sulfur dioxide. Question number 69. Which organic acid is present in apple? Options A. Citric acid, B. Tartaric acid, C. Benzoic acid, D. Malic acid. Correct answer D. Malic acid. Question number 70. Fruits like banana, figs, grapes are more susceptible to development of black mold rot due to. Options A. Rhizopus, B. Penicillium, C. Aspergillus niger, D. Gliosporium. Correct answer C. Aspergillus niger. Question number 71. Most common germicidal for water treatment is dash. Options A. Nitrogen, B. Chlorine, C. Benzene, D. Nitrous oxide. Correct answer B. Chlorine. Question number 72. Bitterbit, a storage disorder of apple, is caused by any of the following deficiency of the tissue. Options A. Iron, B. Calcium, C. Nitrogen, D. Potassium. Correct answer B. Calcium. Question number 73. The bacterium Yersinia is the primary vector of plague caused by Dash. Options A. Rhytes rhytes, B. Rhytes norvegicus, C. Xenopsylla cuopis, D. Mus platitrix. Correct answer C. Xenopsylla cuopis. Question number 74. Brodifacum salt under which trade name? Options A. Mucky, B. Talon, C. Arch 787, D. None of above. Correct answer B. Talon. Question number 75. Which of the following insecticide formulation is used against pest control in godowns? Options A. Dust, B. EC, C. Fumigants, D. Granules. Correct answer D. Fumigants. Question number 76. Dicofol is generally used to control coconut pest. Which of the following is that pest? Options A. Coconut caterpillar, B. Rhinoceros beetle, C. Red palm weevil, D. Areophyte mite. Correct answer D. Areophyte mite. Question number 77. An interpretation of the Constitution of India is based on the spirit of options A. Fundamental duties, B. Fundamental rights, C. Preamble, D. Federal system. Correct answer C. Preamble. Question number 78. The Constituent Assembly was set according to the proposals of options A. The Crisp Mission, B. The Cabinet Mission, C. Mountbatten Plan, D. Rajagopalachari Plan. Correct answer B. The Cabinet Mission. Question number 79. Which article of the Constitution of India deals with the fundamental duties? Options A. Article 32, B. Article 50, C. Article 51, D. Article 51A. Correct answer D. Article 51A. Question number 80. Part 4A of the Indian Constitution deals with options A. Fundamental duties, B. Fundamental rights, C. Directive principles of state policy, D. Citizenship. Correct answer A. Fundamental duties. Question number 81. The procedure for amending the Constitution of India is dash. Options A. Flexible, B. Rigid, C. Partly rigid and flexible, D. None of these. Correct answer C. Partly rigid and flexible. Question number 82. Who promulgates ordinance in states? Options A. Governor, B. Chief Minister, C. President, D. Chief Justice. Correct answer C. President. Question number 83. Who was the chairman of the Constitution Drafting Committee? Options A. Jawaharlal Nehru, B. Dr. B. R. Ambedkar, C. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, D. Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Correct answer B. Dr. B. R. Ambedkar. Question number 84. Article 19 of the Constitution of India contains options A. 9 fundamental freedoms, B. 8 fundamental freedoms, C. 7 fundamental freedoms, D. 6 fundamental freedoms. Correct answer D. 6 fundamental freedoms. Question number 85. The chairman of the National Development Council is the dash. Options A. Prime Minister, B. President, C. Vice President, D. Governor. Correct answer A. Prime Minister. Question number 86. Seismography is to earthquake. Tesometer is to options A. Landslides, B. Strains, C. Resistance, D. Volcanoes. Correct answer B. Strains. Explanation: seismography is an instrument to measure the intensity of an earthquake. Similarly, tremometer is an instrument to measure strains. Question number 87. If you write down all the numbers from 1 to 100, then how many times do you write 3? Options: A 11, B 18, C 20, D 21. Correct answer: C 20. Explanation: clearly, from 1 to 100, there are 10 numbers with 3 as the unit's digit: 3, 13, 23, 33, 43, 53, 63, 73, 83, 93, and 10 numbers with 3 as the tens digit: 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. Question number 88. A is B's sister, C is B's mother, D is C's father, E is D's mother. Then how is A related to D? Options: A grandfather, B grandmother, C daughter, D granddaughter. Correct answer: D granddaughter. Explanation: A is the sister of B and B is the daughter of C. So A is the daughter of C. Also, D is the father of C. So A is the granddaughter of D. Question number 89. Choose out the odd one. Options: A lion, B bear, C cheetah, D leopard. Correct answer: B bear. Explanation: all except bear belongs to cat family. Question number 90. If Z is equal to 52 and act is equal to 48, then bat will be equal to? Options: A 39, B 41, C 44, D 46. Correct answer: D 46. Explanation: in this given code, A is equal to 2, B is equal to 4, C is equal to 6, so on, Z equal to 52. So act is 2 plus 6 plus 40 is equal to 48 and bat 4 plus 2 plus 40 equal to 46. Question number 91. Which of the following statement is correct? Options: A I am very happy to start this program, B I am too happy to start this program, C both A and B, D none. Correct answer: A I am very happy to start this program. Explanation: here I am very happy to start this program is the correct statement. Too is not used with pleasant adjectives, it means more than required, and is usually used with unpleasant adjectives. So too healthy, too happy, too glad, etc. are wrong. Question number 92. One morning after sunrise, Suresh was standing facing a pole. The shadow of the pole fell exactly to his right. To which direction he was facing? Options: A east, B west, C south, D data is inadequate. Correct answer: C south. Explanation: sun rises in the east in the morning. Since the shadow of Suresh falls to his right, so he is facing south. Question number 93. Synonym of the word massive. Options: A strong, B little, C gaping, D huge. Correct answer: D huge. Question number 94. Antonym of the word terrible. Options: A soothing, B frightening, C scaring, D delectable. Correct answer: A soothing. Question number 95. Please stop dash so many mistakes. Options: A to make, B make, C making, D makes. Correct answer: C making. Question number 96. I am worried dash the exam. Options: A of, B about, C in, D on. Correct answer: B about. Question number 97. What is the plural of baby? Options: A baby, बी बी ए बी वाई ई एस सी बी ए बी आई ई एस डी नन ऑफ अबव करेक्ट आंसर सी बी ए बी आई ई एस क्वेश्चन नंबर 98 शी सक्सीडेड बाय डैश हार्ड ऑप्शंस ए वर्क बी वर्किंग सी कंटिन्यूस वर्क डी कंटिन्यूस वर्किंग करेक्ट आंसर बी वर्किंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 99 टू कीप वन्स टेम्पर ऑप्शंस ए टू बिकम हंग्री बी टू बी इन गुड मूड सी टू प्रिजर्व वन्स एनर्जी डी टू बी अलू फ्रॉम करेक्ट आंसर बी टू बी इन गुड मूड क्वेश्चन नंबर 100 ए हेटर ऑफ नॉलेज एंड लर्निंग ऑप्शंस ए बिब्लियोफाइल बी फिलोलॉजिस्ट सी मिसोजिनिस्ट डी मिसोलॉजिस्ट करेक्ट आंसर डी मिसोलॉजिस्ट एक्सप्लेनेशन बिब्लियोफाइल ए पर्सन हु कलेक्ट्स और हैज ए ग्रेट लव फॉर बुक्स फिलोलॉजिस्ट लर्नर ऑफ लैंग्वेज और लिंग्विस्ट मिसोजिनिस्ट ए पर्सन हु हेट्स वुमेन मिसोलॉजिस्ट ए हेटर ऑफ knowledge and learning. For daily quizzes and study materials, you can join us on our Telegram channel. Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram. Link is in the description. If you have missed out our previous videos on important MCQs for food safety officer exam, we have linked them down in the description. If you have found this video helpful, like this video and share this information to your friends. To see more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from us.